Kirsten, you got a little something right there.
Unbelievable.